literally just kind of, wedged
right onto the side of, get it, wedged, onto the literal side of this mountain. Based on that, we have like maybe half an hour left. So let's get some stuff done.
Okay, not only am I wedged onto the side of this mountain, but I am now blind because I don't have my glasses. Let's see how this goes. So my little tiny sponge is just kind of soaking up everything. Almost just dropped the sponge down the mountain. I also forgot my giant sponge, so we're using the one that came with this today. Because, okay, that blends everything out in like 2 seconds, but it's kind of a bitch to fit in my bag. So for like every day, that little tiny one just a little bit better. I'm just gonna do another like tiny little dot right here for our friend that's come to visit suddenly today. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little terrified to like throw this down this mountain, but we're just not gonna do that today. We are gonna do something that you don't see from me a lot though, which is a neutral smoky eye, so let's see. Bring it in a little more. There we go. I really hope this isn't overexposed, but worst comes to, I can fix that later. Bit of this black to deepen this corner, and that may have even been a little too much. Ooh, that sun's getting real low. I'm like watching the sun out of the corner of my eye like go over that mountain, but it's also kind of hard because like all I can see out of this eye is just a big white dot. I feel like y'all can tell how quick it's going down too. Yeah, because it's not even like a golden reflect anymore. I'm like, whoop. But that means you can probably see a little better. I know that I can now. I'm gonna do a little bit of that dark brown. Just right there on the inner corner. And then kind of wipe it away. Just to bring back kind of some of that warmth. And then, actually, I don't know if this is gonna be dark enough for what I want, but we're gonna see. I'll take it. I can vibe with it. Now, I just really wanna use like that bottom shade. That's my entire care about this. Just kind of why I wanted like the golden glow, but you know, sometimes that's just not always how things work out. I don't know that you can see it right now, but oh, that shimmer. You'll see it here in a bit. Now I have to do this, like, super fucking quick, though.
Again, please do not drop this down the damn mountain. Just a little whoop. Oh, what's my hair doing?
This eye's just gonna end up the funky sister today, honestly. Whatever. Okay, I'm just gonna do mascara and lashes off of this. I'm also probably gonna do a little bit in the waterline, and I'll be back. Because this is... I gotta go quick now. Okay, so yes, it's getting a little late, but honestly, I don't mind it because this is really pretty. But that doesn't mean that we don't need to go really quick now. But honestly, see, a good strip lash can make even, like, the messiest stuff look good. I forgot inner waterline liner hold. There we go. That's better. Okay. Again, we're hurrying because it's getting chilly. Sun's even going down behind me, and we are going to get this finished real quick. So I'm gonna take my favorite little blush shade, which is this guy. And I like to take a good bit of that and press it in. This is seriously, whenever Byredo makes blushes, this needs to be one in a single. Because I have used this single shade since this came out, just every day. Okay, that lash is a little wonky, but this entire eye is just a little wonky, and I'm accepting that today. Mainly because I don't have time to be my usual self and be like, that's not perfect. However, I do have time to take a little bit more of that brown because the liner has kind of gotten lost here, and just flick a little more up there. Yeah, that looks right again. Probably the same on this side. Yep. On the plus side, it did make that messy side look a little better. And then just... So now that we have this, I'm gonna go ahead and do lips literally as fast as I can. I don't even think it really has, yeah, it doesn't even have really a name on the bottom. It was kind of a bitch to find because of it, honestly. Okay, well, if nothing else on the left side looks good, at least I know that my lips do. I feel like this is kind of like the perfect in-between summer and fall shade. Like, it's a good deep red, but it's still so glossy. Okay, no time to toot my own horn with that. I need setting spray, which has appeared to disappear. Oh, here it is. Oh, shoot. Blush on the ears. Come on, Siege. What are you doing? I truly would not know myself. Little on the nose. There we go. And I feel like that just looks like good glowy skin. I will add just like a little, just a tiny bit of a highlight right here. And I'm literally just using the shade above the shade that I used on the eye. The tiniest bit. There we go. A soft dusting. Wow, okay, this is so pretty though. don't think I'm gonna get any good, like, Reels footage on my phone. So, hopefully this is doing well. I'm also a complete danger to myself right now because I do not have my glasses on. And I'm on quite the high hill. Let's zoom you guys out. Oh, nope, that is all the way zoomed out. Okay. Well, find a seat. That's all for this one. We are done. I'm putting my glasses on. Maybe I can actually zoom you in a little bit just to make myself look a little less crazy. Or more. I don't know. But that's all for this one. I need to put my glasses back on and gather my stuff before I fall down this mountain and it gets dark and nobody finds me. So, with that said, hope you enjoyed this. If you did, let me know. Let me know down below. Let me know if there's anywhere, especially around Southern California, that you guys really enjoy, really love, really want to see. And a good topic while we're here. What was, like, the dumbest place you've gone? Because I think this is definitely probably in one of my top 10, purely due to the fact that I had my glasses off for most of it. And that's multiple stories of a drop. But good stories, good shots, that's all that matters. But yeah, I hope you guys like this. There will be some reels, a little, like, mini aesthetic video over on Instagram with some shots that you guys didn't see. And let me know if you guys have also ever been out of here. I want to hear everything down below. But I will see you guys later. I love you. Thank you for taking the time with me. And I will see y'all on the next one, whatever that is. Hopefully next week. Okay, now I have a problem as to what the hell did I do with my cell phone?